USA, the Easy B, Brad Morgan. The song's about how rock and roll saved my life as a teenager. The song's called Let There Be Rock. Dropped past the Blue Oyster Cult concert, 14 years old. I thought them lasers were a spider chasing me. On my way home, I got pulled over in Rogersville, Alabama. The half ounce of weed and a case of Sterling bit my buddy James driving me just barely turned 16. But I saw Bruce Springsteen in the E Street Band. Yeah.